This is Merrill's Abbey. As you can see, it was found in 1136 by King David I of Scotland. It was built for the monks of the conditioning order who lived and worked here until 1590. When they were here, they farmed the land, contesting rule all over Northern Europe and
introducing
new farming methods.